Hey mom, what's up? I'm by the creek. Did you not get the note I left on the fridge? What? Now? Mom, I just got here. I haven't even made any progress on my sketch. Okay, fine. What's your problem? Is he okay? Mom, is he... Is he okay?
Today we are gathered here to honor the life of Alec James Mitchell, a cherished figure who plays the roles of a beloved father, husband, son, and brother. Alec Mitchell was not just a name, but a life, a story, and a legacy. A life that touched everyone in countless ways. A story filled with chapters of love, joy, and sometimes sorrow. And a legacy that will live on in the hearts and memories of all who knew him.
If I were drunk, how would I have even gotten
home?
I
can practically smell the alcohol on your breath.
Mom, you have to make a big deal. Everything, all right? Yeah, maybe I was out drinking with some friends. What does it matter?
What matters is you're 18! Coming home at all hours of the night, smelling... smelling of alcohol. I understand that you miss him. As do I. More than anything. But that does not give you the right to be coping like this! That's not what he would have wanted.
No, he would have wanted to be here alive!
You know how I really feel, Mom? Right? I'm angry. I'm furious.
Dad's gone and he's never coming back! How do you expect me to just cope with that? How do you expect me to act like my whole world hasn't just shattered?
He's gone and he's not coming back! And I had to live with that! With you!
That's quite the talent you have there, Anthony.
You think so?
Are you kidding me? Look at this. The shading alone could outshine Da Vinci's work. No, but seriously, it's fantastic. Are you still going to enter that art contest at your school?
I mean, it's not that great. It's great for a quick sketch, but it's not entry-level worthy.
Well, whatever you decide, I'll always be your biggest fan. Now, come on. Let's get heading up.
Your mom will be waiting for us soon.
It's been a while since I've talked to you like this. You wouldn't believe the argument I had with Mom. It's like, I guess it's natural for me to react this way, but it's not the son that Mom deserves. It's not the one that my friends deserve by their side. It's not who I want to be. It's not. It's not who you want me to be, Dad. Listen, I miss you more than anything, but we need to focus on other things right now. We need to focus on Mom, school, my art. You were always a fan of it. I love you, Dad. And I promise to take care of Mom for you.
I don't know.